I've heard a lot about this place, how the sky changes color, how the soil smells like death, and how everyone acts like they're possessed. No wonder no one can stay here for longer than a few months. I'll get out of here as soon as I find what I'm looking for. Dad was last seen heading into Blackwood Forest near a place called Elder Grove. It's been 3 years, but I'm not here to give up. I'm here to find him and get out. At least as fast as I can. Something tells me it won't be that simple. Was close. Why would someone put up barriers in the middle of nowhere? I need to get off the road and find somewhere to spend the night.
That's Dad's last known location.
Where am I, anyway?
How did I end up here?
You're finally awake. You look tired. And maybe even hungry. You need to look healthy for when you meet the rest of my family. I mean, your new family. You're a part of us now. You look like a mess. I'm gonna cook some dirtworm soup for you. You can't meet the rest looking like this. Sit tight. I'll be back soon with your supper.
Good evening. You have one new message. 1, 5, 7, 9. I repeat, 1, 5, 7, 9. You may call again to hear your messages. Have a good day.
How did you get out? Where do you think you're going? Come here.